Using a 5/32 Allen wrench and a 7/16 wrench, loosen and remove the lock nut on the side of the lid. Leave the bolt in for now. Remove the lock nut on the other side. Remove the bolt on one side of the lid and gently pull the lid slightly away from the grill, allowing the spacer to fall out. Remove the bolt and spacer on the other side of the lid and lift the lid from the grill.